Whenever we create a comment in a Word document, the comment will show our name. To customize that name, we switch to the Review tab, and in the Tracking section, we click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner. In the new window, we then click on Change Username, which will open the Word options for us. In these options, we can now set a custom username, and to make sure that this name will be used for the comments, we have to check the box which says always use these values regardless of sign-in to Office. After confirming the settings with OK, all the new comments will show the customized username. For the already existing comments, we cannot specify a different username, but we can at least make them anonymous. For that, we go to File, Info, Check for Issues, and select Inspect Document. In the new window, we make sure that the box for Document Properties and Personal Information is checked, and then we click on Inspect. And now we remove all the document properties and personal information and close the window. Once we save the document, we can see that the names of the comments will be anonymized. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.